I have a couple examples here for you. In this case, we have a propagating wave, and the H field is given for this propagating wave in a non-magnetic material. So non-magnetic means mu is equal to mu naught. It's the same mu naught as in free space. So use your knowledge of transmission lines and try to answer these questions, perhaps one at a time if you like, and then you can compare with the solutions in the following videos.